hell is going on in this place? Secret control rooms? Continuous monitoring of the citizens of Keen Sight? How is it possible?
Satisfactory work, Mr. Walker. Well played. I wasn't quite sure you'd make it.
Yeah, thanks for the vote of confidence. Now let me in.
No. Hang on a minute. Indeed, you've proven yourself somewhat trustworthy, but more so, reliable. I simply can't waste such a talent. I have another task for you.
What the fuck, man? Listen. I ain't parading around your hospital risking my damn life chopping corpses for you.
I see. But didn't you say you came here to collect something from my latest patient? Now that doesn't leave you much of a choice, does it? So let's cut the chatter and get back to the task at hand. First you do something for me, then I do something for you.
Doc, I hope for your sake that son of a bitch is really in there. 'Cause if he ain't, and you're riding me like a donkey, I'm gonna tear you a new one.
As tempting as that sounds, I'm afraid you'll just have to trust me, Mr. Walker. Let me assure you, however, that I am a man of my word.
So what in the fuck should I do this time?
I want you to take this key. You can use it to access the lower levels of the building. There, you'll find a door that looks surprisingly similar to the one your device unlocked. By now, you should have a clear idea how it works. Once inside, I'll explain the rest by radio. Have a nice walk, Mr. Walker.
since I started keeping tabs on that Ronald. It's driving me crazy. How can you hope to get useful data from a brain-dead invalid stuck in an unrelenting coma? I'm beginning to think that maybe I should be the one to nudge him into terminal dreamland. Well, if that's the only way to